In this video, I'm going to be doing a Bluehost Codeguard Basic review. I'll be going over what Bluehost Codeguard Basic is, along with answering the popular questions, is Bluehost Codeguard Basic worth it? Do you really need Bluehost Codeguard? I'll also be going over the Codeguard pricing, along with if there are any free alternatives, and if they work as Bluehost Codeguard Basic. By the end of this video, you should have a clear understanding of Bluehost Codeguard and whether or not it's worth having for your needs. I'll also be providing you with a Bluehost discount so you can save some money on your Bluehost domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 70% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. To take advantage of the Bluehost discount, just click the link in the description below. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission for Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost Codeguard Basic review. So what is Bluehost Codeguard Basic? Codeguard is a Bluehost package extra that is offered by Bluehost when signing up with them or can be purchased in the Bluehost dashboard. Bluehost Codeguard automatically backups your website daily. It also allows you to restore your site to a previous backup with a click of a button with the one-click restore option. This can be super beneficial because if your site gets messed up somehow, all you have to do is click the one-click restore option from a previous backup and that was taken, and your site will be back up and running and looking how it should. This package extra is really beneficial as having backups of your site is important, and the fact that with a click of a button, your site can be back to how it was before it got messed up, that can make things so much easier, especially if you don't have a lot of technical knowledge. Now let's go over the Bluehost Codeguard pricing. When signing up with Bluehost, once you get to the Package Extras section, you'll see Codeguard Basic. Codeguard will cost you $2.99 per month and is billed annually at a cost of $35.88 a year. If you already have signed up with Bluehost, you can add SiteLock Security Essentials in the Bluehost dashboard. It'll be under the Marketplace section under Add-ons. Next, let's go over if there are any free Bluehost Codeguard Basic alternatives. If you're going to be using WordPress for your site, there are two popular backup plugins you can use and download to start backing up your site. The plugins are Updraft Plus and BackWPup. Something to keep in mind is these free plugins do not offer the one-click restore option like Codeguard, meaning you have to manually take the backup and upload it to your site and the backend to get it back to functioning how it was. This can be a little techy, so something to note. Also, backup plugins can slow down your site. With site speed becoming more and more important when ranking in search engines, that's something to keep note of. So in my opinion, is Bluehost Codeguard Basic worth it? I would say it is worth it. Having peace of mind in case something happens could be reassuring for having Codeguard because you can simply restore your site to a previous backup with a click of a button. You don't have to manually do it or do anything technical. I do want to note that there really is no easy yes or no answer to this question, as everyone's needs and technical skills are different. It could be worth it for some and not worth it for others. I hope this Bluehost Codeguard review video helped you answer the question of whether you really need Bluehost Codeguard Basic. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.